Hey guys, my name is Voxpod and welcome back to Uncharted 4. Now, you may notice the graphics or the quality of the video is different. It is because I just got my Elgato HD60S and I'm able to record my videos, or my games rather, from my console. And it's pretty HD, I can say. Pretty HD. And
bingo.
Shut up, Nate. Okay. After we start. Okay then. So basically,
Yeah. You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
How can I say this? I recorded an episode earlier. I mean, last week, but it failed. So this is the reason why I skipped a part of the story here. But nonetheless, I can still do it, you know. The question is how do I do this? So I should drop it somewhere, but I don't know where. Or maybe I'm just stupid. I just forgot. So shut up. I knew that. Shut up, me. I mean, game. Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Oh yeah. And I'm using a different encoder because, you know, I've been using OBS Studio, and using the X264 option is lagging and making my game lag. So I'm using the NVIDIA, the NVNC. The one that uses. Oh crap. What the fuck? Hide, dumbass. Ooh. Ow. Faster. Oh fuck you. Oh shit. Ooh, that was close. I have to.
On the crate! It's one of them!
Oh shit. There's one behind! What the hell? I did not see the one behind us. That was completely on my part. I know I'm stupid, but I'm not this stupid. Oh shit. Guys, can you kill this one? Oh shit. Oh, what? Head for the business. What a trophy. Holy crap. God damn it.
That should be fun.
God damn it. Oh fuck. God damn it. Can you fall down? Thank you.
No, no, no.
Ow. Ow. Ooh, I got a... Okay, good. Oh, shit. There's one behind us. Fuck you. Oh, there's an AK. Sure. Move it. Search that area.
No. Don't see them.
Ooh.
Search the area.
We lost them.
Or did we? Huh. There are two there. Uh-huh. There's no one. Oh, shit. Thanks. Should I do stealth mode? I feel I should. Yeah, I should. I'll do it stealth mode. Fuck yeah. Why not? Ooh. And also I've been getting back on the grind of making somewhat hour long videos for these type of games. Just because, you know. I can't see anyone. Oh, shit. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh. You heard nothing. You saw nothing. Is that all of them? Finally, thank God.
Let's get that bridge down.
But before we get that, oh shit! Oh, oh, don't do that. Don't do that, Nate. Holy crap, bro. Let me get some ammo. Thank you very much. Ooh, should I? No, not the AK. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. I'm just, you know. Whatever. I don't even know. Ooh, I accidentally pressed L1 again. That was bad. Let's just, you know, just pull the crank down.
Let's try that again.
And we'll be good. Okay? I'm actually curious on how big the file size will this be. Because knowing OBS Studio, the file size is a bit big. But at the same time, it is a big small. It doesn't make any sense. I know. But I've been using OBS Studio for the past, I don't know, for the past year. And I honestly think it's actually cool. And I like it. Do they have any ammo? Can I get any ammo around here? No ammo around here? Come on, there's ammo right here. It's for the other gun. Don't you guys have an AK? I mean, I saw you guys have AK. What the fuck, bro? Oh well, whatever. Hope this bridge doesn't break. Nate, please. Thank you. There is... Ah, fuck you. There's no ammo for my gun. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Boom. I honestly have no idea how that didn't break. But whatever.
Ooh. Big tower on a volcano.
There we go.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
You sure? Because... Nah. Where are we supposed to go? I'm practically lost because I have no sense in direction. Oh, fuck me. Holy shit. Nate, don't do that. Oh, it's the thing. Slowly. Cling. Am I being too mean for...
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
I mean, if you want people to notice it, then yeah, sure. Oh, shit. Really? This again? God damn it. Oh, well.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but sup? If Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told
me. Wait. Okay. Oh, shit. Why did I take the hook? Oh, wow. I already knew that. Why did I take the fucking hook? And also, you might have noticed that... Oh, shit. No. You don't go inside, Nate. You take the hook. You dumbass. Good. If you've noticed that the link... The first link in my description... is not Foxbot or the Rated RPG anymore. It's because I am gonna change my channel name into a name that represents,
there we go,
me for who I am and for, you know, just me in general. So I'll be making a video about that one, just because I need to. And that's the kind of direction I want my channel to take.
Here we go.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, oh no. Whoa. Please no. Shit. Ah, shit. Nathan, get your ass up. Nathan. 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 Good.
Okay
then. Ah, oh, Nathan, you are such an ass. Ah, oh, Nathan, why do you have to do this? Why do you have to break everything? I don't understand, Nathan. Why?
Huh. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Oh, that was scary as fuck.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
Shut up, Nathan. Well, we are in a bit of a predicament right here. Shit. Okay. Let's not lose hope. In 3, 2, 1. Boom! Don't break.
Hold on to something. I'm almost disappointed.
Ooh, thank God. Thank God.
Let's find our way in.
I definitely need some ammo for my AK. Ooh, that looks cool. Wee, Nathan, look at Nathan. Wee! Hey! I thought you were something, but you were just a plant. Am I that? I'm not, I don't have some ADHD problem. I mean, it's not that it's a problem, it's just I maybe do have it. I don't know. I'm... Like, I don't know. I think I do, because I always get caught up with a lot of stuff in video games, so maybe. Or maybe video games just improved my sense of, you know,
see what we got here.
Of whatever. Please don't have bombs. I don't want bombs, bro. What in the world? So there are so we are gonna use bombs, okay. Let me find some treasure. If there is treasure.
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
There's no treasure? There's no treasure around here? Hmm.
Damn. It's breaked over. Alright, let's look around.
Not for long. There's no treasure around here. Really? There's no treasure? I came all the way to a place like this without finding any treasure.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Ah, no wonder you're hiding. Ah, thanks for... Shit. No, Nathan, you're dumb. Do you know how to hide, Nathan? Oh, shit. Well, that was anticlimactic. That was anticlimactic. Really? Oh, shit. Oh, Nathan, don't do that. Don't scare me like that, bro. Oh. 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 You asshole. Is that good enough? Is that,
heads up.
Please be good enough.
God, Jesus.
And I hurt myself. Nathan was the only one who didn't heads up. Hey, not my fault, bro. What's the prob? Whoa. 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 This reminds me the thing in the prison. You know? The doors. I think it's the same, but whatever. Hmm. Can you turn? Oh shit! I think I remember this. No. I think I saw this at one point. Oh crap. There's no treasure around here, aren't they? Come on, dude. Why isn't there any freaking treasures? I've been doing my. Oh shit! We're going down. Okay. So. Yeah, there's nothing to find here. Oh, it's Avery's sigil. Huh. Hmm.
Nathan, Victor, this way.
So from what I can remember, Uncharted 4 is up to more than 20 chapters, so I think I'm just in the middle. So I'm gonna try my best to finish more chapters in an episode or so. Because it's so long, and I'm still at, you know what, whatever, I can do that, I can do that, I can do it. I mean, I like playing games, I love long playthroughs, you know.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Ooh.
Coming.
I think I remember something about it. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be a fight right here. So it's inevitable, you know? Just gonna check around, you know? So there's so okay, I gotcha.
Come check this out.
Is that...
St. Dismas.
Yeah, St. Dismas.
We meet again.
Hey, saw dude.
So?
What's up, dude?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too.
Mm-hmm.
And that's
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
Alright, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Alright, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
On his dick?
Maybe one of the arms?
Maybe.
Give it a shot.
His dick?
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this.
That's disgusting. That's so wrong on how you said it.
Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Oh, shit. I knew it.
He's out! What's the drop on him?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, what the hell? Ooh. Shit. Ooh. Oh, no. What in the world? Did I just kill myself? How is that even possible? Oh shit. Great. Fucking hell. That dude has got to die. Shit. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Thank you. For now. For now, I'm gonna use you. Ooh. That was a good one. What the f- Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you. Is that all? Oh, shit. Fudge. Fudge. I'm gonna go near you. Oh, shit. There's a... Stop hitting me. Is that all? Thank you.
Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so.
I hope so.
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
I am definitely in need of ammo. Thank you. Mind if I roam around and stuff to get ammo and stuff? Ooh.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
What? What? I can't see it, bro. Hey. Nate, I mean Sam. Oh, thank you.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do.
Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
You guys don't have any choice, huh?
See you soon.
And we are going back to Uncharted 3 when Nate and Sully are together again. Wow, it's been a long time. Chapter 11, Hidden in Plain Sight. It's been years since they've been together. You know?
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Hey, have you seen the Avery's treasure? No? No? Okay. Stop smiling at me, you weirdo. Hey, stop looking at me. Hey. What are you looking at me, huh? Hey, notice me, bitch. No? What do you want? Why are you looking at me, huh? Do you know? Hey, how about you? Do you know where Avery's treasure is? Don't look away from me. Notice me. Hey. Notice me. Hey, I'm talking to you. Guess not. Excuse me, but do you know Avery's treasure and stuff? No? Okay then. Maybe no one knows it, huh? Hey, can I have your... What in the fuck? What is that? What the fuck? Okay. Not even gonna question. Hey! Ooh, intestines. What are you cooking? What the fuck is that? That's already rotten. What the hell, bro? You're serving this to those people? Look at them. Those are meat. Meats are not supposed to go green, okay? What the fuck? Dude, you're poisoning people. You're so mean. Wow. Ooh. Hey there.
Hey, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that? Huh?
Tower.
Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
Come on. Come on, Sully. You didn't have to do that.
Whoa. Hey. 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 Look who's back.
Hey, lemur.
Rabies, snakes.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Hell yeah.
Victor?
Victor the dog. Ooh, I'd love some new attire. Here, Sully, it's your attire. Sully, it's your shirt.
Buy you one of these?
Sully, you're gonna be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
So this is where you bought that from, huh? Hmm.
Something smells really good.
Ooh. Why are you guys selling rotten shit?
That's right. It does smell good.
Or is that even... Or is that supposed to be that way?
Excuse me.
Because if it is, that's weird. You know, you're selling green stuff. Green stuff means... You know...
Hey, here we go.
It's locked, of course.
I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
By sneak, you mean how? What do you mean? Because.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus, long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
When we go. Ooh.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Oh, so it is.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Who knows? What? Oh, treasure. Treasure. It's a teacup. Yeah. Yeah. A teacup. Yeah. Thanks. I mean, it's antique and all, but it's not a treasure. Holy shit, that's big. Holy crap.
Very tall clock
tower. Wow.
Yes. Yes, it is.
I might break a lot of stuff. I don't trust myself. I don't trust myself one bit. Oh, man. Oh, my eye is itchy. What the hell, man?
Now, what do you bet...
Ooh.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Is this gonna be a puzzle?
Way up there.
God damn it. God damn it.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower.
1, 2, 3, 4.
They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
1, 2, 3, 4. Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus. So, let's go to Scorpio first. How? So, Scorpio's done. Scorpio is, you know, that. Just entered from Leo, I bet we have to go up. You don't say me. You're so stupid. Oh, I knew that. I knew that. Shit, no, dumbass. There you... Nate, are you dumb? No, grappling hook is the best. This doesn't look safe. This doesn't look safe. Ooh, shit. This is sketchy as fudge. What? Don't tell me I... Oh, come on. Really?
Okay. Oh, boy.
God.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Ooh. Ooh. This is scary, bro. This is scary. I have a little bit fear of heights, but not that fear of heights, you know? What am I supposed to do here? Wait, hold on. Let me double check. So I gotta go up there somehow. I gotta go up there. I see. Okay. So that goes down. This goes down. That goes up. Gotcha. So I gotta time it properly that once I'm going down there, I can shift to the other side. And yeah. Ready? Oh no. I need more timing. Oh shit. I fucked up. Redo. Ah, fuck the timing. Thank you.
Remove.
Oh shit. Woo! Ooh.
It's too close.
Ah, thank you.
Okay?
Oh shit, no. God damn it. Careful, Nate. Shit. Where? Ooh. Sketchy. So sketchy. So sketchy. Oh my god.
Leo. Dated a Leo once.
It's not that I ask, but...
Okay, that is really loud.
Oh, that is really loud. Holy
work,
shit. Oh, Scorpio first. Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus. So where the fuck is Scorpio? Scorpio is on the other side. Oh shit. Scorpio is on the other side, which means... not that way. Okay, so this is Scorpio. I mean Leo. Where's Scorpio? That's Aquarius. Scorpio is presumably on the other side, which means I gotta get... Oh yeah, Scorpio is definitely right there. Yep. So, Scorpio. Yes. Scorpio, please.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
And
okay, that is really loud.
It really is.
That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
So the next one is Aquarius, right? So I gotta go there. I could jump that, but I'm not gonna risk it. And Aquarius.
Always nice people.
Mm-hmm. They really are. Maybe you pull it away? Away from the bell and towards you.
Let's see here.
Then we gotta go to Scorpio. Scorpio is there. Okay. Gotcha. I can't do that, so gotta go from the other side. Ooh, that's scary. Ooh, that's scary. Oh, holy shit. What? Oh, there we go. You jump over there. Thank you very much. Scorpio, there we go. You should have.
That one didn't work, Nate.
What? But I thought... it's a circular... Okay. If only you told me that. You should have told me that, you know?
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Nobody asked. Oh, whoa, am I that stupid?
Leo is unlocked.
Did I just...
Okay.
My god. I'm stupid. I went straight to freaking... Where's Taurus? Taurus is up there. I'm so dumb. So, all the way to the other side, huh? Shit, no, not that way. Not that way. How do I get to Taurus? Because I don't know. Is there a way to go there? Oh, yeah, there is a way. Yep. I gotta go up and just fall down, right? But how? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I feel dumb too. Holy shit. How did I get up there? I'm starting to question my brain right now. What the fuck, me? Hold on, hold it. It's on the other side. Oh shit. Ooh, I wasn't thinking. Okay. Just thank you. Yeah. There we go. And then what? Okay, so that's a problem. How do I, You know what? Shit. Please don't let me start from the beginning. Gosh darn it. Okay. Can I get some clues, please? So, how do I get to Taurus? Can I get a clue, please? I need a clue real bad. Oh. Okay. I did not notice a pendulum right there. What the fuck? Why? How on earth did I not notice that? How? My god. I'm so dumb. Jump! There we go.
Ooh. Feeling a little nauseous here.
Ooh. There we go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm sweating balls right now. What the fudge, man? Oh. Don't do that. Don't do that, game. I have a bad feeling. I have a bad feeling right here. Every sigil.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on, head on up.
Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? This doesn't look safe. Nothing looks safe, but this definitely doesn't look safe. I'm pretty sure that doesn't look safe. Oh shit. And let's okay, time stop. That's a good thing. Oh no! Oh, how on earth did you do that? Oh my god! Ah shit, we're outside.
This is a nice view.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Oh. Ah. Game. How do I? Game. What in the world? I don't get it. I don't get it. What in the world? I don't get it, but... What? Oh shit. God damn it, me! So. There's a lemur. Ah! Oh. I knew that.
hands are lined up. I can get across.
Gosh darn it, Nick. Want me to line it up? I'll line it up for you. No, the other way. That's pretty good, okay? Damn it, Nate. It's pretty good.
No, 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 no.
Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh. Really? Really? Ooh. Oh, that was sketchy. Holy crap. Okay. Ooh. What in the world? That is scary as fuck.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, then. Gonna go up anytime soon? Nate, there was that. I kind of stopped recording for a bit to check if my quality is different. It's still a bit not HD, but as time goes on, I will try to fix it. Okay, I will fix the quality, and it will be good. Trust me, it will be good. Mark my words, it will be good. Shut up.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
God damn it. God damn it. No. Really? Oh my god.
Here we go.
And wee. 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 Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! Oh fucking hell. Shit. No. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully.
Oh, hey, Sully.
At least I got the door open, huh?
What in the world?
You all right?
What the hell?
I don't know yet.
Oops, my bad.
You?
Sorry.
Jeff? Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
There's a cave system. There's a cave system. Okay.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
We might use it again.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just search my tower. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You know what?
Are you serious?
I'm gonna end the episode here.
He's coming.
Good. I'm gonna end the episode here. So, the next part, I will be focusing on this area. And I'm gonna try to fix my frame rate. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time.